What do we have here? Got a name with a full of numbers. Let's do the bishop blocker. Support the pawn. Attack the knight. Fill up the knight, supporting the pawn. Capture. Nothing for the bishop to attack here. Could bring it back. Yes, let's bring it back. Got a nice diagonal. Now they've gone for their bishop blocker. We have an extra through to the queen. Not much time to dilly dally. And keep the queen here. Let's go here. Let's hit the queen. Take with the bishop. Attack the bishop. Oh, let's attack the rook. Let's hit the knight. Support the pawn. Attack the knight. The knight again. Nope, let's get the knight up. Hawk. Doesn't want the fork. Bishop's protecting. Attack. Attack the bishop. Doesn't want to play, so he's putting a 2-on-1 there, so bring the knight, blocking. Take. Fork. Let's get one of them off. Probably doing this. Nope, let's take the rook, hit the knight, or let's go for the bishop, although we can't really take it because the knight is protecting. Let's hit the knight with a check on the king. It's got the rook, damn it. Okay, attack the bishop, but then he comes back. Can't come back and attack, so we'll attack the bishop. Trying to win the tempo to get the knight. Can't come there because the bishop. Oh man, they won the tempo back. This is disgusting. Right, okay, move the king totally out of the way. No, just here. Trying to stop this. How is everything escaping? The bishop's got protection. We can take the knight with a check on the king and take the bishop for free with a check on the king, saving the rook. Crikey. And we don't need to do that. We can push this and go for a queen. 58 seconds. That was dicey. Oof. Can try out some of new practice. I know it's blitz, don't really have much time to do stuff we want to do, but you can still do stuff. What's this queen thing? Got a 2-on-1 situation. 3-on-1 now. Gonna have to push the pawn. It looks like they've seen this before. Castle. So it's attacking the pawn, maybe defend. Oh, he's got, but we've got the king. Let's attack the knight. Attacking the bishop. Also the pawn as well. I'll go in there. I go there. Okay, let's do that. Take. Oh, I was just gonna hit that bishop there. Could take the pawn actually, couldn't he, with the rook? But never mind. They haven't done. Okay, they're very good at targeting, aren't they? Everything is like bang, bang, bang. Everything's getting nailed on. Let's hit the queen. Might forget themselves. Give us a bit of luck. Nope, not a chance. Not a chance. He's just really good at targeting. I think it's time. Time. Boom, 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 boom. Feels like there's something. I'm going to mess it up. Rook just takes. Go here. Rook just comes back. I'm going to go for it. I think there's something, but like I say, I think I'm going to mess it up. But. A nice draw, maybe. Because I'm not going to get the rook in here because the queen's there. Yep, okay, that'll work for me. Nice steady draw. Okay, let's see what we've got. Block the pawn. Support the pawn. And just try and stop the fried liver. Not that they would, but let's go with that. And let's go here. Get the bishop out. And the knight. Castle. Let's push the pawn up. And let's not really going to do that because they're going to think they're being flashed. Let's attack the bishop. And let's attack the bishop. And let's hit this pawn. Everything's protected there. Let's take. Let's hit the knight. Take the rook across. It's probably too late to the party. Let's get the rook across. Take. Not there. The bishop. Let's take. And attack the rook. Or maybe not. No, no. Here. Push. What are they doing? Let's move the king. Move the knight. Oh, didn't do it that way. All right, doesn't mean anything, but could have gone there maybe. Thank you.